I changed this linear actuator such that it's now bigger and now can move. Now it can turn higher, but there's still a limit at some point.